yourself?
Yes. My name is Wen. I'm 9 years old. I'm in grade 4. I go to Guoyun Chu Pi Primary School.
Okay, good. What are you wearing today?
I'm wearing a pink t-shirt and blue shirt.
Good. And the boy, is he wearing a blue t-shirt?
No, he's wearing a green t-shirt.
Okay. And what else is he wearing?
He's wearing a red trouser.
Good. And what is the girl wearing?
She's wearing a pink dress and pink boots.
Good. Okay. What are they?
They are boots.
What are they?
They are shoes.
What are they?
They are gloves.
Okay. What is it?
It's a scarf.
What time is it?
It's 8 o'clock.
Okay.
It's half past 9.
Yeah, third one.
It's quarter to 10.
Good. And the last one?
It's quarter past 12.
Yeah, good. Okay. So what are they doing?
They are dancing.
What is he doing?
He's watching TV.
What is she doing?
She's eating.
Good. And what is he doing?
He's brushing his teeth.
Good. Okay. So look at the animals. Which animal is the tallest?
The giraffe is taller than the dog.
Good. And the book and the pen, which is the biggest?
It's the book.
The book is bigger than the pen. And the pencil and the eraser, which is the longest?
It's the pencil is longer than the rubber.
Yeah, good. Okay.
It's May.
Yeah, in a sentence?
May?
In a sentence? This is men or these are men? Which one?
They are men.
Okay.
This is men.
Good.
They are a woman.
Women, yeah.
This is a woman.
Yes.
They are children.
Yeah.
This is a child.
Who comes first?
The man is in the green t-shirt.
Yeah, the man or the boy?
The boy.
Boy, yeah. Who comes second?
The girl in the orange t-shirt.
And who comes third?
No, the second.
But who comes third place?
The boy is in the red top. It's in the red t-shirt.
Yeah, good. Okay, spelling. Can you spell rubbish?
Rubbish.
Rubbish, yeah.
R-U-B-I-S-H.
Nearly, two B's. Two B's, but that's good. Can you spell loud?
L-O-U-D.
Good. And gloves?
G-R-L-O-V-E.
Gloves.
S.
Good. And floor?
Floor. F-R-O.
Floor. Okay, try again. Floor. So F.
F. L.
Good. O. R. O. R. Yeah. Okay. And one more. Tidy.
T. I. D. Y.
Good. Okay, that's it. Test is finished. Good job.